Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from Game Trading Bulgaria. This is my weekly recap video, and for this week, firstly I'm going to talk about the trade that I posted in Tuesday. It's about the agricultural product corn. As you can see, I've opened the chart on daily time frame. For the viewers that had checked our YouTube channel and watched the video, they know that I've posted the trading plan during the period around this bar. It was a short plan, and on the next day it worked out pretty well. The price opens around flat, and it starts dropping as soon as it reaches the target area here. I managed to exit. Hopefully, most of us managed to do that as well. As you know, for our quick trades and for our quick plans, we didn't post trading signals. However, for the weekly and for the long-term one, we are posting. We're going to talk about this later for the oil plan. And it was a pretty simple plan. We managed to close some profit. Hopefully, most of you managed to gain profit from it as well. And we'll see maybe next week or the week after this, we'll see where the price is going to be, and maybe we can short it again and to long. That depends. The second trade I posted this week is about the DAX, as you can see here. I posted yesterday around these levels because it's open with a huge gap, and I was expecting for the price to start making correction and to start filling the gap. It was a short selling plan again, but unfortunately, as you can see from the graph, it didn't work out pretty well. As soon as I posted the plan, the price start rising. It break the support level here, which is now in resistance. It breaks it and it closes on the half day. Today it opens lower, and maybe it will continue dropping. But for now, I'm leaving this plan, and maybe in the future I'll try to figure out what my mistake was. The last plan that I'm going to talk about today is about the oil. As you know, I've posted the trade 2 weeks ago. It was a short selling plan. First of all, the stop was here. We've entered here. As soon as the price reaches the first target here, we managed to close 50% of our position, and then we changed the stop and break even. After this correction, the price started dropping again. I've held it during all of this period, and I was planning to move my target even lower. However, the news in Wednesday about the crude oil inventory, I was expecting them to be a little bit mixed, neither bullish or bearish, and they were like this. However, the price started to retrace really sharply. I didn't exit around the levels around 63. I left it overnight, and the next day start dropping again. I was confident that it might reach the target around 62. However, then it was another spike in the price, and I exit on the level about the small target where it was stated originally. Nevertheless, we managed to close some profit on this trade. However, probably I could have played it better. As you know, I'm going to analyze it more in details, and I'll figure out my mistakes. And for the next trade, I'm going to play it better, and I'm going to figure out the mistakes during the signals I was posting, and hopefully the next trade will be even more profitable. As you know, we had a trade about the agricultural product wheat. We are still tracking on it, and the viewers who are able to enter in it and they're waiting for a signal, probably I will post something by the end of the day or the next week, because it's close to our small target, and hopefully after this it will reach the main target. That was all for me from this week. Have a nice week. I hope you like it, and I hope you gain some profit from the trades. There will be more coming next week. Thank you very much for watching, and have a nice weekend.